That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black cat. Good morning and welcome to the Thursday, November 30th edition of the VTV News Show. I'm Theo Holloway.
And I'm Ashira Blakey. Hope everyone is doing great today and you're enjoying all the music videos we've been playing. Because you know, we're getting close.
Close is right. We're just 3 school days away from the 2023 Lip Sync Contest. And believe me, we have some great things in store for you.
You got to see yesterday the 12 groups that will be competing for the top prize. Each group says they have what it takes to win, so we'll see who brings it on Tuesday night.
Tickets for the show are still on sale in the campus store. You pick your seat, and that's the seat you sit in on Tuesday night. There's still a lot of good seats left, and really, there's not a bad seat in the house.
We'll make a special announcement at the end of the show today as we announce what 2 teachers will be the host of the show. And believe me, we got 2 characters running the stage for us.
They'll make an appearance on the show a little later, but first, we have a few announcements that we need to share.
HF Step Competition is this Saturday from 2 to 6 p.m. Tickets are only $8 in the auditorium. Come see the talented group of steppers from HF and from around the area.
Do you doodle when you are in class? Are you an artist? The yearbook staff needs your doodles to feature on the cover of our yearbook. We are looking for school-appropriate doodles to feature in our book. Ideas to consider are shapes, squiggles, the letter HF, and a Viking helmet, and whatever else your creative minds come up with. Please email pictures of your doodles to Mrs. Cassidy at dinacassidy@hf233.org. Submissions are due by Friday, December 8th at 3 p.m.
Calling all juniors. As you know, you'll be taking the SAT this April. Do you need help preparing for it? HF is bringing back a 7-week test prep course that begins in February, just for juniors. Classes will be held on either Tuesdays or Saturdays, and registration is now open. If you want to sign up for this opportunity to sharpen your essential skills and test smarts, go to Snap Manage and register. You'll find it in the events section. Check your HF email for more information from the assessment office about this course.
There is now a test anxiety group that you can join to get ready for final exams. It's a group for test anxiety ahead of final exams before winter break. Follow the link that takes students to the flyers. The group will run December 7th and December 12th during the last period of the day. Space is limited. See Ms. Edwards in the counseling office for more info.
Do you love math, science, or anything STEM? Would you like to earn volunteer hours or gain experience with STEM? HF students will host 3 to 6 demos and or activities at Homewood Science Center's Michael Wexler Theater during Homewood's Holiday Lights event on Friday, December 1st from 5 to 8 p.m. Student volunteers will report to Homewood Science Center at 4:45 p.m. Dinner will be provided. If you are interested, please email Ms. White at twhite@hf233.org for a STEM volunteer application. There are limited volunteer spots available. Selected Vikings will be notified via email.
The next Poetry and Story Slam will be taking place Wednesday, December 6th from 3:15 to 4 p.m. at A11. Please sign up on Google Classroom with the code to read your original poem or prose, or come up and hear your talented peers. There will be snacks and raffle prizes. See Mrs. M and A11 for more information.
Etta Art and Literary Club is holding 2 contests right now. They're looking for the next magazine cover with the post-apocalypse theme, and they're also looking for poems talking about what you love about fall. All submissions must be uploaded to Etta Club Google Classroom. Join with code JRA37UI for rules and guidelines or see Ms. Mustafa in A11 for more information. Deadline for the magazine cover is January 19th and deadline for the poem is December 8th.
Any male athletes interested in competing with the 2023 State Champion Boys Track and Field Team, there will be a preseason meeting Wednesday the 6th at 3:20 p.m. in the South Cafeteria. Important information regarding the upcoming season will be presented during this meeting. Bus passes will be available. Any questions, please contact Coach Beebe in room G3.
Congratulations to seniors Jordan Flowers and Tamaya Walker for their gymnastic performances at their meet against Riverside Brookfield. The team lost by a score of 114.6 to 110.1, but Jordan Flowers won first place on vault, beam, and in the all-around. Tamaya Walker won first on the floor exercise. Wish the gymnastics team luck on their next competition on Friday at Wheeling.
That concludes the announcements for today. If you have something you want the school to hear, make sure you're sending it to us at vzv@hf233.org.
We love that teachers help out with the lip sync contest, whether it be making a music video like you saw yesterday, or even getting to host the big show itself.
Today, we announced who those hosts will be. They'll be giving out prizes to the audience, creating contests for you to win cash, and telling you how you can vote for your favorite group.
Okay, are you ready for the big announcement?
I'm ready. The anticipation is killing me.
Without giving too much away, these two teachers are often mistaken for two celebrities. So if you've seen Drake and DJ Khaled in the hallways, you know who I'm talking about. Here they are with an announcement about the big day.
Welcome, HF students. I'm Mr. Barajas, HF math teacher.
And I'm Mr. Pratt, English teacher here at HF.
And we are your hosts for Tuesday night's lip sync contest in the auditorium.
That's right, your 2023-2024 lip sync contest. It is back, it is better than ever.
We're excited to have you guys out. We need you all to get your tickets. We need you all to show up and support. And we need you all here for a great night. All right, we're entering the cafeteria. This is the place where you will buy your 2023-2024 lip sync ticket.
That's right. Get your very own ticket right here at the campus store. $10. $10 gets you not just a ticket, but you get to pick your very own seat the night of the show.
Another one.
Started from the bottom.
God did.
This is the place. Tuesday night is the time, 7:00. You don't want to miss it. Get there early. You get your very own seat. You just bought your ticket. This is the place to be. Drake.
DJ Khaled. OUT.
Hey, this is an interactive experience. You're gonna have a chance to vote on your favorite member of the cast that night.
If they win, if their vote wins by you guys, they get $100.
There's prizes, there's money. The winner gets $400. You don't wanna miss it. It's the place to be on Tuesday night.
You know, I know how many groups we have? We have another one, another one, another one. As I say, we got 12.
12 groups. $400, you gotta be there.
Tuesday, 7 p.m. Lip Sync 2023, be there. Tuesday, 7 p.m.
Hey, this show is gonna be off the chain. It's gonna be off the chain.
Are you Drake and DJ
Khaled? I think I'm gonna be Drake and DJ Khaled.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Started from the bottom.
God did.
These guys are going to make a great show. They're fun, and I've seen a few of the videos that they were shooting, and it's going to be great.
So now all you have to do is see them, plus have a chance at prizes, plus help decide the big winners. Plus help decide the big winner is to go buy a ticket for the show in the campus store all day. Get them before they're gone.
Okay, that's going to do it for the show today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you back here tomorrow for another show dedicated to our in-depth feature stories.
Until then, enjoy the rest of the day. I'm Ashira.
And I'm Theo Holloway. For everyone here at VTV, have a great day.
Preparing the pioneers of the future. Giselle is learning to be a dentist.
I want to change lives one smile at a time.
Jose is enrolled at Prairie State College to become a teacher.
I'm studying education because I believe I can make a difference in the world.
Prairie State College students are paving the way for future generations like Giselle and Jose. Become a pioneer. Start achieving your goals today. Start near, go far. Prairie State College.